Nice.
Oh, nice.
Weave after that. Weave after this one. Yeah, the one I had to do 50 times. About the table at the end.
So you guys, as you're for a proxy, you should be saying weave, and steering hard at before the first pull. Your dog is going to do it. And then you just keep putting pressure on until they're at the refusal line, kind of to jump. They're here, and then you need to stall up right there to let them turn to go in, right? Because continuing pressure or movement that way is going to pull them out. So can you find that entry, I think. And if not, then that would be your goal. So just go from down there or something.
Nice! Yeah, she got it.
But see what I mean? 5 and 4 and 3 and 2 and 1 and go. That was like the only reason she sold out was because you did what Tim did, which was like, oh shit, what happened now? That just worked. Right? And then your dog's like, is that on?
Yeah.
But she got it. Okay. 16.